Left click and drag a box over units to select them.
Excellent.
Move your mouse here to scroll the screen sideways.
Very good.
Click down here on the minimap to quickly navigate back to your castle.
Good job.
Click on this miner. Right-click the statue to begin praying. Praying gathers mana, which is used to build more advanced units, research technologies, and use abilities. Right-click on a gold mine to gather gold.
Excellent.
Your gold, mana, and population are shown here. Click the icon below to build a Sword Wraith unit.
Excellent.
The Sword Wraith is a basic infantry unit. Once finished training, he will appear from the castle gates. A Spearton is attacking! Click here to garrison your units inside the castle.
Good job.
Your units will now run to the safety of your castle walls. Click on the archery range building. Click the icon below to build a castle archer.
Very good.
Each building contains different technologies and upgrades which must be researched to enable them. Hit the defend button below to send out your units.
Excellent.
Use your forces to defend against the invading spirit.
Oh! You fools thought Inamorta belonged to you. We have been here all along, biding our time, growing with a power, while your armies destroy themselves in battles over land that belongs to me. But now you have enslaved my babies, and I will wait no more. Now you will feel the wrath of the Chaos Empire!
Today we come together representing each of the rebel nations to offer a truce. We wish to join your order, Empire. Clearly, there is a bigger threat that we cannot face alone. That monster was right. All we've been doing for years is making ourselves weak. Today, we can unite and share this new land, so none shall live as rebels again.
Thank you. you, Abyssius Magnus!
Thank you.
You must all